Of course, we recommend arriving to the clinic to replace embryo with a full bladder to facilitate the transfer. However, after 10 minutes of rest, the patient will have to pee to go home and without causing any damage to the embryo.